this. In my own university, just this year, the core requirements for STEM majors were cut from 12 hours of communication to 6 hours. That sounds like a loss, but the initial request had been to cut it to 3 hours. So we all compromised at 6, so I guess we count that as a win. The STEM guys got the 2 extra courses they desperately need to be competitive in math, science, engineering, and so on, not recognizing, of course, or not listening, that employers continue to tell